We have a lot of multi-tenant customers live in the cloud. Those customers are collecting a lot of data, and we wanted to get more insights, you know, for you know, using the data to our customers in terms of enterprise automation predictions, optimizations, you know, automating a lot of tasks for end users that makes, you know, customers be more effective in their daily job. Infor is working a lot, you know, already with the machine learning. Now we're working together with AWS on the GenAI journey. And we started already working in this summer in 2023. Amazon Bedrock and GenAI in general is a huge opportunity for us and for our customers. So we have our ERP data, we have our data in a data lake that provides all the data for the end-to-end business solution. And we have the machine learning prediction, and we have our documentation. Our vision is to really bring, you know, that wisdom, that insights, as you go through, you know, a workflow, or you're looking, you know, your performance of your of the operations, and having GenAI with you that tells you, you know, or how you're doing, what you can do, you know, to improve the business process essentially. With Amazon Bedrock, it's very promising for us to use that as really a framework for GenAI. So we use, you know, SageMaker as our core AI platform, and the whole orchestrations, you know, how to do the building of the model, the training, providing the APIs, and surface that back to our end users in their industry so that they can have all those optimizations. Before, maybe you could give, you know, you could get to 80% of, you know, business operational optimization. Now, because you have insights of the data, you can get that 80%, 90%, and even 100%. That next level optimization, that is where the journey we are working on. Building on AWS means that for us, we don't need to worry about, you know, the IT. We just can focus on the value what we need to deliver to our customers to provide, you know, end-to-end business process solutions. That's to us is very valuable.